have a choice.
No. Sheldon and Amy are now officially superstars, and the press will be reaching out to their family and friends for comment. So that we're all on the same page, the word we're going to use to describe them is quirky. And not quirky, more like quirky.
So not Mr. and Mrs. Wackadoodle. Oh,
you bitter, envious little man.
Thank you so much.
And what do we call that?
Quirky.